Well. Actually, I was just trying this gun with this new scope. I mean, I tried that already once. But suddenly, in this empty server, Kekelia just joined. So, we have a 1-1 over here. Which could be very interesting. Yeah, I know. I should really train my accuracy. So I have this thing that reminds me of the reminds me of the Valcobra. I would say he's behind me. Okay, here we go. Why is he throwing this grenade? Then I already know where he is. So, 3 kill streaks. Is he throwing the grenade again? He's always throwing the grenade. She would like to get down to the house. Kill. Ah, what was that? Getting it back. No, it's again here. Where is this guy? It's funny. Should go to the. Get him closer to us. So the problem with that thing is it's not really increasing. You see, it's not increasing the, it's not zooming. So I'm not sure if this is really the thing I should use. I like the zoom factor, and here, you know, I don't need this. I can shoot like that. It's the same for me. So it's the H4H that I'm using here, and I definitely will change it. Ooh, he nearly got me. Ooh. Only 11 points left. That's what I learned in contract wars. Always take different positions. Okay. It's a nice private session. Heaven. I haven't had that for a while. Cool. Hopper. Okay, cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's another player now. Oh no. So nice to be just two guys. This scope makes no sense, you see? It's nothing. And that is like weapon, my modification number 7, 8 or whatsoever. Damn it, he knifed him. So yeah, now the fun is over. He's always throwing the grenade. I mean, can he be... How can he be level 52 when he's always throwing the grenade in the beginning, because he always reveal where you are. Always. Let's have some fun here. I should go a bit more to the side. Now it's 2 against 2, and now we got problems. I guess he's sniping now, or standing somewhere. So, don't know. Ah, another one of mine. So I fear one is on the other side. Okay, cool. Still one there. Of course. Of course, the VIP now. Silencer, nope, yes, nope. No, it's just nothing. Ah, damn it. Nope. Oh, yes, of course. Nice. Now I should really spare ammunition, or not, I don't know. At least a storm kill, I mean, that was fun. But I need another sign, that is... Look. I can go without any... Are you kidding me? What was that? I should change position, cause they know where I am normally. Ah! Good shot. But I'm lucky that he has not this monster weapon, because I survived this shot. Just some guy knifed. Suicide. So now you'd need the zoom that I don't have. I'm not sure where it is. Ah, just went to the side. Cool, 35 level players. Oh, that's unfair, you see? That's unfair. Can we change the team? Okay. Let's fight them. Shoot everything that is green. Bum 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 bum. Hard to spot. Hard to spot. So to make it more interesting, I was using this sniper. Nice, of course. We have a noob doctor with a Noveske now, and yeah, ruining the game because they're just too strong. You see, one shot, dead. Ah, come on, I didn't want to shoot at my own player, so I just stepped by side. Now everybody's using MP5K? Cool, it's a bit more used. Oh, we can do long shots, such long shots? Come on, I'm not that fast today. Bum 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 bum. Oh. Line of fire here. Ah. Oh. Hey, I got him, actually. Need to change position. Oh, come on. Ah, good that I got 14 kills, so my kill death rate will not be that bad. Okay, back to the RB. Was the other one just disappearing? Okay. So, there's some fun coming on. Yeah, so that proves again that with the RFB I don't need... Okay, special... sometimes I don't need a special scope or something. Come on. Oops. 1712, 650 points. Did a storm kill, but I'm not the best player, I think. Nope, I'm not. But the storm kill was nice because because I just tried this. I just show you. I tried this scope. This one, the H4H and H1H, and it gives 2 more accuracy and -3 for the mobility, and I thought, okay, let's try it. But it is so bad. That is in weapon customization number 8. I cannot believe that. So, and let me guess, this one is also like, just to make a compare a bit. I guess this is the same. Zooming factor. Just to try it out in the end. Then we finish the game session. That's how I started before, and I just started like this, and I did this. So there's no zoom. There's no zoom included. No. So, so why do they call it scope anyways? I mean, it's a scope, but... Why is there nothing with zoom factor or something? Ah, okay, you get like... No, you don't get that. This is Mark 4. Let's try the Mark 4 quickly. Actually, I tried all of them, but I forgot. So, quickly. As it is written here. The more shots you do, the more quickly the weapon breaks. I thought it's if you get shot, the weapon breaks. Obviously, it's not. So, that's what I call zooming. You see that? Small tree, big tree. Oh, but why? That is really different. Let's say I want to get this there. Okay, and bam. That is really like I'm at 400 DPI now, but it just feels imprecise. You see that? So I think the choice of mine using this one. I lost my sight. Yeah, this one, the PK ASP, that's what I'm using, I guess. It's just a good choice. I mean, it really helps me aiming. The PK SP. ASP. So, compared to the others. And this is no zoom at all. I don't get that. So that's really... I wonder again, why do we have more and more experience and get worse equipment here? It makes no sense. And I criticized that already. And most of you saw it. Okay, now I get a call here. Just a moment. I just opened this game. Hi, Darius. Guten Morgen, wie geht es dir? Ja. Oh. Ja. Ist gut. Ja. Alles gut. Wenn es nicht klappt, dann nächste Woche, ja. Mhm. Einverstanden. Ja, kein Problem. Mach ich gleich. Bye guys, that's it. Ja, das können wir so machen. Also